Today, these three players are out there high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter DeMarco.
Thanks once again, Rod. And it's a pleasure to be back here with Press Your Luck. And you know we're going to have a lot of fun because we're getting close to the home player game. I think it's about a week and a half away. Yep. Look at the crack staff. Knows the answer immediately. I think it's a... How many days? 4 or 5 days. Whatever it is. It's going to come up soon. Right now, let's talk to the three players who are going to be vying for the bucks today, starting with Brian Scholl. How are you, Brian?
Fine.
Brian, where are you from?
I'm from Ossining, New York, which is about 50 miles north of New York City and the home of Sing Sing Prison.
Sing Sing Prison. Have you ever visited?
No.
No, you don't plan to, hopefully.
Hopefully not in the near future.
I understand. Maybe you can send the whammies there, huh?
That would be very
not
nice.
Not a bad idea, huh, Brian? All right, good luck to you. Good to have you with
Thank
us.
Thank you.
Our second player is Annette Metacrin.
Yeah.
Is that right?
Right.
Now, Annette, what do you do, Annette?
Well, presently, I'm a cheerleader for the Los Angeles Raiders.
I knew I recognized you. I've gone to a number of games, and you recognize you as a Raiderette, because I never watched the games. I didn't know there was a team on the field. Usually, because you change. Don't you work in units, and you change and
right,
go around the
rotate
field?
Rotate around each game.
Yeah. Probably don't see me up there, Annette, do you?
Well, I think you're the one with the binoculars, aren't you?
I'm the one. Yes, indeed. Well, hopefully you'll make some money today.
Me too.
All right, good luck to you, Annette. Good to have you with us. And our champ, Buddy Graham, with $7,750. Buddy, how's it feel?
Well, keep on chucking, Peter.
Keep on doing it. All right, let's get to it then. You give me some answers and we'll get you some spins. A multiple choice answer is one spin, a buzzin' answer is three spins. Here we go. According to recent studies revealed in Glamour magazine, out of every 10 women, how many admit they have actually slept with a stranger? Buddy?
I'm going to take a stab at six.
Good for you, buddy. All right. Is the correct answer six, two, or three? What do you take a stab at it, Brian?
I know this, and it's two.
It's two. What do you think, Annette?
I'll say three.
You say three. Well, the correct answer is three. Well, I don't know what you have to say, but I'm just a stranger in paradise. In case anybody were to ask, you know? This is daytime. Which U.S. president first used fireside chats to address the nation? Brian?
Kennedy.
All right, is the correct answer Kennedy, FDR, or Truman? Annette?
I'll go with Kennedy.
Go with Kennedy. What do you think, buddy?
I have no idea.
That's what I like, an honest man. Take another stab at it.
Okay, the second stab of the day, I'll go with Kennedy.
You go with Kennedy. You guys are all too young. It was FDR who used to do fireside chats. Yeah, Kennedy took it up after him. All right, no fear. We will go to another question. We have plenty here. Let's see how many answers you have. Take a deep breath and then answer this one. In what part of your body does your blood receive oxygen? Buddy.
Lungs.
All right. Is the correct answer lungs, heart, or kidneys? Brian?
Lungs.
Lungs. Annette? Lungs. Yeah, you get your blood. Blood gets its oxygen from the lungs. Brian gets a spin. Annette goes to two. And Buddy gets three. I would hope so. All right. According to their advertising slogan, which fast food restaurant are you eating at if you deserve a break today? Brian?
McDonald's.
If you deserve a break today, is the correct answer McDonald's, Wendy's, or Burger King, Annette?
McDonald's.
McDonald's. What do you think, buddy?
Mackie D's.
I'm going to come up there and hit you, buddy. What's the answer?
McDonald's.
McDonald's is right. It is. Brian goes to four. Annette to three, and Buddy to four, and you're all going to turn those spins in the box. If you come back, stay with us. We're coming back. At the blue version of Press Your Luck, we have over 13,000 up there on the board, some goodies, some whammies. You want to stay away from the whammies. They take away your money, as you know. Remember, whoever wins this round gets to play last in the final round, where you want to be. You know about passing your spins, and of course, four whammies is worse than the Raiders getting beaten, because then you're out of the game. All right? Player with a few spins is first. Annette, three big spins. Big bucks.
Come on, give me some money.
Stop at a diamond pendant. Value of the pendant is $375. A diamond for $375. It's a zircon. Two left. Here we go.
Come on, I want some more money. Yes.
Stop and move on space to Las Vegas or 300 and a spin, Annette.
I'll go 300 and a spin.
300 and a spin. You have 675, and you still have your two spins. You going to keep going?
I'm going to press my luck. Here I go. I want some more money. Big bucks.
Stop. At home. That was Plunkett or through that or Wilson. I'm not sure which. One left. Annette, what do you want to do?
Press my luck.
Here we go.
Here we go. Come on, I need this money. Stop.
Stop at $750. That's good. You're back in the chips. Now we have a tie between Brian and Buddy. Player to my left, Brian, is first with four spins. Let's see if you can do as
okay,
well.
Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready. Big bop. Stop.
Stop at a whammy. Brian, not a good way to start, but it didn't cost you any money, just
but
a spin.
What a way to finish.
Yes, three left. You gonna hit it again?
I'm pressing my luck.
All right.
Let's go. This one's for Miriam. Let's go. Big bop. Stop.
Stop at a reclining rocker for Miriam. Value is $329. Second place, two spins.
Pressing
here we
my
go.
Luck. Okay, no whammies, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at $750. Yeah. $1,079. One spin left, first place.
I'll press my luck.
Okay.
Let's go. No whammy. Stop.
Stop.
Oh. Oh, get it.
No dollars, two whammies, no spins left. Annette is delighted, I need to tell you that. And Buddy, four spins, $0. The question is, do you want to please Annette or make money?
Make money.
I understand. I thought that was going to be the answer. Here we go.
Okay, I didn't make enough last time. We've got to go for the big ones this time. Let's have a stop.
Stop at $350. Second place. Three spins. Here we go.
Let's go. Come on. Big ones. Big ones. Stop.
Stop at bicycles.
All right.
Bicycles are valued. $470. We now have $820. $70 more than Annette and two spins left.
Let's go.
All right.
Okay. Come on. Big ones. I need some big ones now. Listen to me. Stop.
Stop at $350. We're now up to $1,170. One spin left. You have first place. Now about $420. What do you want to do with that last spin, buddy? Okay, Annette. Annette, a gift to you or a whammy. We don't know which. $750, one spin, you have to take it. Here it comes. Who's going to have
it? Big bucks.
Stop at $300. Brian, zero. Annette, $1,050. And Buddy, with $1,170, you have first place in the advantage. And we're coming right back with a whole new round right after this. Maybe we'll do some Raider cheers. Come on back. Great fun.
Of course.
I mean, what the heck? And you may even make some money at it, too. It's terrific. I've got more questions. You think you have some more answers?
Hope so.
For your sake, I hope so as well. Here we go. According to a poll, what part of the chicken do more of us prefer to eat? Brian?
Breast.
If given a choice, is the correct answer breast, leg, or wing? Annette?
I'll say breast.
Okay. What do you say, buddy?
Breast.
The breasts have it, because that's the favorite part of the chicken. Notice how I handle that with a great deal of dignity? You note that? I want you to write that down somewhere. Second, still daytime. It's which kind of fur is most often used to trim the robes of royalty? Buddy?
Mink.
Is the correct answer mink, ermine, or chinchilla? Brian?
Mink.
Mink. What do you think, Annette?
Mink.
Mink. Well, none of you are royalty because it's trimmed in ermine. Yes, ermine. No spins. Oh. Minks for the plebeians. What kind of cooking actually heats food from the inside out? Buddy?
Microwave.
Is the correct answer microwave, barbecuing, or convection? Brian?
Microwave.
Microwave. What do you think, Annette?
Microwave.
Yeah, if you're cooking from the inside out, you're using the microwave. Brian goes to 4, Annette to 2, and Buddy to 4. This is it. This is it, I guess. This wasn't it. Get poised. Are you ready? Tense up. Big one coming up. In the children's song, what kind of bush do we go round so... Manette.
Mulberry bush.
Round so early in the morning is the correct answer. Mulberry, raspberry, blackberry. Brian?
Mulberry.
Mulberry bush. Buddy?
Mulberry.
Yeah, we go round and round the mulberry bush. You got it. Brian goes to 5. Annette goes to 5. Brian goes to 5. Three-way tie. And our players will be taking those things to the big board to see who can win all the money. So come on back. We'll be here. I promise. Time to go after the big bucks. As you know, there's over 80,000 up there. There are some prizes worth more than 5,000. There's a car up there. There's 2,000 to lose a whammy. There's all kinds of interesting things, including double your money, I believe. Player with the most money will play last. That is Buddy, our champ, with 1,170. And Brian with $0, 2 whammies, 5 spins. You are foist. Are you ready?
I am ready.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, no whammies, no whammies. Big bucks, stop.
Stop it. Big bucks. Yeah! 5,000 to spin. You called it. You got it. You're in first place. 5 spins, 2 whammies.
Here you go. Let's go. Big bucks again. Big bucks again. Stop.
Stop at Rome. Whoa! A trip to Rome. 28-28 is the value of that trip. You're at 78-28. 4 spins. Press your luck.
Pressing my luck.
Here you go.
Let's go. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $1,400. 9,228. 3 spins. You have over 8,000 more than Buddy.
Pressing my luck.
Here we go.
No whammies now. Come on, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at a gallery of art,
all
Brian.
Right.
That's valued at $934. You're up to 10,162. 2 spins. What do you want to do? It's about 9,000 more than Buddy.
I'm going to pass them.
Pass them. They go to Buddy. 2 to you, Buddy. You don't take them yet. You can sit and contemplate for a while. We're going to Annette with 5 spins, 1,050, and 1 whammy.
Anything but a whammy, stop.
Stop at $500. 1,550. Second place, 4 spins.
Here we go, big bucks, stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin. 2,050. You still have your 4 spins, Annette.
Come on, big bucks, stop.
Stop at $2,000 or lose a whammy.
$2,000.
2,000, all right. We have 4,050. You're not afraid of any whammy. 3 spins. Here we go.
Come on, big bucks, go!
Oh!
Now that I'm a star, I need makeup! Makeup!
Annette, $0, 2 spins, 2 whammies. Third place, what do you want to do?
I gotta go!
All right, here you go.
Come on, big bucks, and a spin, stop!
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. Still have your 2 spins, third place. Going again.
Come on, big bucks, stop.
Stop at 750. That's 1750. Annette, you're back in second place. You have 1 spin left. What do you want to do with it? Getting a lot of advice.
Second place.
Pass it.
Pass.
Goes that way.
If
you're going to pass it, it goes to Brian. Is that who you want to pass it to? I mean, do you want to pass?
I'll go.
She's going to go. Oh, it goes back to Annette. Annette's not satisfied. She wants to take it herself.
Stop.
Stop.
Oh. This ought to do it.
Somehow I think your initial instinct was right, Annette. However, you have $0, 3 whammies, no more spins, but the game is not over. We go to Buddy with 1,170. 2 spins you have to take. 5 you've earned. Here we go. Stop at 1,000 and a spin, 2,170. 6 spins in the earned column, 1 in the pass. You're in second place, and here we go.
Okay, come on, come on. Give me another one. Stop.
Stop at a stereo. worth $1,550, buddy. That's 37, 26 spins in the earn column. You can pass them or take them.
Let's go, let's go. Big ones, come on, big bucks, stop.
Stop at 750. 4475 spins.
Gotta go, right. Gotta go. Come on, big bucks, I can see you. Come on, stop.
Stop at 700 in a spin. 5170. Still have your five spins. About
Doing
half of what Brian had.
Let's go.
All right.
Come on. Come on. Virtuosian. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 in a spin. Moving up slowly but surely, buddy. 6175 spin.
Keep Let's going. Go. Gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go. Okay, stop.
Stop it. Go back two spaces to $4,000 in a spin.
Yes.
10,000. 170. You are in first place by $8. Five spins, buddy. Going again.
Gotta go. Come on, come on. Another big buck. Stop.
Stop at an African safari. Yeah. That safari is worth $5,938.
Whoa.
You have a whopping $16,108. About $6,000 more than Brian. What do you want to do with a four spin?
You gotta go.
Going again.
Go.
All right. Buddy is going cautious
Let's
to
go,
win.
Lord. Come on, big buck.
Stop at 1750.
Yes! Yes!
17,858. Three spins left. About $7,700 more than Brian. Press your luck or pass. Pass-a-roo. All right, Brian, you got some serious catching up to do.
I certainly do.
That feels like she's watching a tennis match. Here we go.
Okay, this is my chance. No whammies, big bucks, stop!
Oh.
It's coming to me now. I see financial disaster in your future.
Oh, over 10,000, Brian. That hurts. Buddy knew when to pass it, though. You have two left, three whammies. I remind you, one more whammy, this game is over. What do you want to do with the
two
spins?
I'm pressing my luck.
Here we go. Buddy's hanging out with 17,858. Annette's
okay,
having a great time.
I need spins. I need spins. Stop.
Stop on a motorcycle. You're still in it. That motorcycle's valued at $29.82. Now, Brian, $29.82, you have three whammies. One more whammy. Buddy wins the game. You can pass it to Buddy. If he whammies, you'll be the champ.
I'm passing it to Buddy.
You're passing
Thank
it to
you.
Buddy. You like that scenario, huh? I can understand. All right, 17,858, big spin, buddy. You ready? And Brian, here we go.
Okay, this is it. This is it. Stop.
Stop. Advances make you $2,000, and buddy's the champ today. You have $19,858, and we'll come back and talk to you, buddy, right after these words. Press love winner, buddy, with 19,858 smackers. And buddy, you are going to have the privilege of listening to the dulcet tones of the one, the only, illustrious one, Rod Ruddy. Hit it,
Rod. Thank you, Peter. Buddy, you've won a pair of 10-speed bicycles from Bicycle Corporation of America. Discover the pleasure of bicycle touring. Bicycle Corporation of America builds bicycles for speed and durability, geared to the most discriminating taste available at your local dealer. Buddy, you won the Sony remote control music system. Features the integrated amplifier, direct comparator tuner, cassette deck, turntable, bass reflex speakers, and cabinet with safety glass door and casters. And buddy, you've won an African safari. We'll fly you and your companion round trip boats from Los Angeles to London, and then on to Nairobi, Kenya, for a 12-day Kenya safari adventure from Safari Center International. Visit exciting game reserves escorted by expert tour guides from Safari Center International, a division of Nile Star Tours. Those prizes total $7,958, combined with the $11,900 in cash you won today, and the $7,750 in cash and prizes that you won previously, gives you a grand total money of $27,608. Congratulations!
Well done, buddy. It's a nice way to start the new year with $27,608 and get to come back and do it again.
You
Congratulations.
Bet.
And Brian, Annette, you will not be leaving empty-handed. We've got some nice prizes for you. And Annette, we have to stop meeting like this. I can't tell you. Until next time we see, buddy, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.